What's up, everyone? This is Afar.
And this is Tim.
Welcome back to our channel where we react and discuss the topics shared by you guys.
And if you like our content, subscribe to our channel so you can stay up to date and you don't miss out on our latest videos.
Yeah, leave your video recommendations in the comments or on our IG. The link to our socials are down in the description below. And without a further ado, let's get started on today's video.
Let's go.
Hey guys, so this reaction video is gonna be to one of Muhammad al-Kurdi's videos. We did do another video of this, but the one we're watching today is the story of Jesus' birth. So we'll get into this recitation, let you guys know how we feel about it.
Let's check it out.
Yep. فاتخذت من دونهم حجابا فأرسلنا إليها روحنا فتمثل لها بشرا سويا قالت So I'm just making a quick pause here. We've reacted to this guy before, and his vocals always, like, it amazes you.
Yeah,
just because
really
his
good.
Voice is so soothing and it's so clear, you know? It feels like he's just actually, like, singing, you know?
Yeah,
like,
he has a really crisp vocal.
Yeah.
And he projects it really well.
Yeah. We've done a few reaction videos to some of these reciters, and I know when me and Tim reacted to him the first time, in comparison to some of the other people that we've recited to, Tim's actually preferred this one a lot more, just because I guess his way of style of like recitation is a little bit slow and drawn out, so it's like you can feel it and you can read it. It gives you time to digest it. So
yeah, and you can distinguish like what he's trying to say.
Mm-hmm.
And I feel like he makes it a lot more
clear.
There's
a lot of like soul and emotion in there.
Yeah. You can feel it.
Okay, let's get back.
صوماً فلن أكلم اليوم إنسيا فأتت به قومها تحملهم قالوا يا مريم لقد جئت شيئا فريا يا أخت هارون ما كان أبوك امرأ سوء وما كانت أمك بغيا فأشارت إليه قالوا كيف نكلم من كان في المهد صبيا قال إن
So like there's obviously like some things about this that you already know, but is there some kind of like similarities between the story of the Jesus' birth that you're reading here and compared to like the Bible, for example?
Because
I know it's probably very similar, right?
Yeah, it's very similar in terms of like what's like how Jesus was born and stuff like that. So yeah,
like a lot of the stuff that was mentioned here, was any of it new to you, or did you know of most of it?
Yeah, like I already knew, like,
you know this part. Okay.
Yeah, I already know this part.
It's so unique that, like, especially like for me to see that, like, it's so similar in the Bible and then like in the Quran also, you know, like we have prophets that are shared, you know.
Yeah
If you guys want to see the other video that we did of Muhammad al-Kurdi, you can check it out on our channel, or we can just put up the image of the thumbnail somewhere here. Check that one out. It's a good reaction too. Let's get back.
وأوصاني بالصلاة والزكاة ما دمت حيا وبرا بوالدتي ولم يجعلني جبارا شقيا والسلام علي يوم ولدت ويوم أموت ويوم أبعث حيا ذلك عيسى بن مريم قول الحق الذي فيه يمترون ما كان لله أن يتخذ من ولد سبحانه إذا قضى أمرا فإنما يقول له كن فيكون وإن الله ربي وربكم فاعبدوه هذا صراط مستقيم فاختلف الأحزاب من بينهم فويل للذين كفروا من مشهد يوم عظيم أسمع بهم وأبصر يوم يأتوننا لكن الظالمون اليوم في ضلال وأنذرهم يوم الحسرة إذ قضي الأمر وهم في غفلة وهم لا يؤمنون إنا نحن نرث الأرض ومن عليها وإلينا يرجعون.
Wow, so what do you make of that recitation?
So, it looks like there was like a conversation between Jesus and God, right?
Not in this one. I don't think so. This one,
the second part, right? Because it said,
The second part, perhaps, because there's a video also that we're going to be reacting to about that, but this one was more specifically about, like,
about his birth.
The birth of Jesus, and how Jesus' mom, Maryam, peace be upon her, she took a kind of, like, in a way, a fast, but to not to speak, right? Because there's different ways of fasting.
Mm-hmm.
And so when she did fast, and she had her baby, and she went back to her city, like, she still couldn't talk, so she pointed to, like, Jesus, and Jesus was able to, like, talk to the people, you know, that I am the next prophet. So, like, is that any different from what you've learned growing up?
I don't remember that part.
No?
That part, no.
Oh, you don't remember, like, Jesus talking as a baby?
No, I remember, like, hearing about, like, Jesus talking. But I don't remember exactly the details.
Okay, maybe, yeah, there's probably some differences in the books and stuff like that. But
yeah.
I do know that what makes this video very, very special, for me at least, is the reciter. Because these guys are very talented, and not anybody can recite in that way. And there's such a big difference between how people recite these compared to, like, just any other, like, vocal singing or something like that, you know?
Yeah.
In Arabic, it just sounds nice. It's something, like, peaceful to it, you know, when you listen to these things. So I always appreciate reacting to recitation videos.
Yeah, absolutely. Especially when, you know, he's able to communicate to the audience in a way that is very easy to understand.
Yeah.
And there's a lot of emotion, and you can connect with it emotionally, which really helps with, you know, drawing in the audience, right? So
that's true. That's
like when I first heard, like, his recitation, you know, I was really drawn to it. His vocals, as well as the way that he delivered, you know, the recitation was different than anyone else, and it was clear, concise, and it was in a way that really helps you feel and connect to God. So which that's how I felt when I first heard his reaction.
Yeah, that's a good perspective, because everybody's supposed to take away a little bit from the video. But yeah, overall we enjoyed the video, and if you guys like this reaction and you want us to react to more of Muhammad Al-Kurdi's videos, put it down in the description and we'll react to it. We do know that he's got a few other videos that we haven't seen yet, so
yeah, let us know which one really, you know, resonated with you, which one is something that you felt that we should really see, and we'll go ahead and check it out for you.
And so for the person that did recommend this video, we will have the comment right here.
We'll give you a shout out for giving us your recommendation.
The comment,
because we really appreciate it. So
all right,
to see more of our content, make sure you subscribe so we can make more videos for you.
Yeah, like and share the video. With your support, we'll continue to produce more content.
And make sure you leave your recommendations below and follow us on our socials.